And voters certainly will sort this out in the months to come, but a clear sign, Jake, that this email controversy will still linger with her.
And I'm trying to figure out what they're arguing. They're arguing that she wasn't subpoenaed when the server was wiped clean. But she said, I've never had a subpoena, which is a lot more.
She may have answered it slightly imprecisely. One aide finally told us today after 8 hours of trying.
Jeff Zeleny, thank you so much. That's it.